yun lang.
And we have this wonderful little flat tree looking thing. And does everyone know what this one's called?
Broccoli.
Not broccoli, but that's, I can see the
broccoli.
Anyone else?
Kamukha, kamukha, sir.
It's not basil. Not basil?
Ano ba?
And it is a herb though, guys.
Hindi ko rin alam eh.
Parsley, did you say?
What's happening? No,
very, very close though. So it's parsley.
Ayun, parsley.
Okay. Yes. So parsley, and it's a curly parsley. Okay, now is anyone here that they love to grow their own herbs at home or grow their own vegetables? Okay, we've got some herbs. Yeah? They're lucky people that have. I like to grow a lot of fresh herbs at home when I can. They taste really, really good. Okay, guys. Look, one more little ingredient while we're handing out some things. And I've made you guys a cheese sauce, all right? And the cheese sauce we're going to use to bind everything together as our finish. Inside the cheese sauce, I've put some cinnamon. Okay, now has everyone here eaten cinnamon? Well, can you guys tell me cinnamon on donuts? Yep, straight. Or what about what
croissant? Cinnamon and croissant.
Cinnamon icing is great for cakes. Anyone else?
Cinnamon.
Custard tart, cinnamon is really delicious. So cinnamon is also really good for a lot of savory food. Yeah, what can
you say?
Apple and cinnamon tart, that's great. Yeah, that's a perfect. So what's coming down around the table for you guys is all those vegetables we spoke about to start with. The potatoes, the carrots, the beans, the corn, things like that. I've chopped them up really, really fine. I've cooked them in a little bit of salted water. And they've got a little bit of butter in there as well. Now the reason we've chopped them up so small is so that they fit inside our tarts. Okay? Now next, coming around, we're going to have our cheese sauce. And that's going to act as kind of the glue to keep all the ingredients together. I'm also going to put onto the table as well.
May batang lumabas kanina.
And we'll have one to share and some cheese as well. Okay? So these are a couple of little
extra ingredients. Hi, may mix sugar yan.
Now, does everybody here like cheese?
Yes.
Yeah,
yes.
We all like cheese.
Say yes.
Yes. More cheese.
There we go. Where are you?
Uy, wag mo muna galawin.
Don't put your fingers in the cheese, please.
No.
I will give you a spoon.
You like cheddar cheese? I like cheddar cheese. Camembert. I really like camembert. I like a delicious cheese.
Oops. Just hang it next to you. Spoon tayo, spoon.
Thank you.